Hi, hello, I am Bhavan. I am from International Delhi Public School. I am studying 5th class. Today, our topic name is Waste Earth and its Movements. In our life, we use different objects and natural resources. We eat food, we build homes and we wear clothes. We also produce various objects like machines, furniture, tools to make our life comfortable. Animals and plant waste. Animals also produce waste. And animals pass their body waste out in the open. Cow produce dung, that is also called an animal waste. Dog produce dung and poop, that is also called an animal waste. And so do other animals. When an animal dies, their body is also called an animal waste. Plant waste. Plants also produce waste like dead trees, rotten fruit, flowers and fallen leaves. Plant waste is natural and decomposes into nature. Types of waste. There are two types of waste, that is biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste is natural waste like paper, wood, food, clothes. Plant waste, human skeleton, animal waste are called biodegradable waste. And you can say for the biodegradable waste, natural waste. The biodegradable waste will easily and faster decomposes on soil or mud. Non-biodegradable waste is unnatural waste like glass, bottles, plastic bags, metals, paper, TVs, computers and some electronics are called non-biodegradable waste. And you can say for the unnatural and you can say for the non-biodegradable waste, unnatural waste. Non-biodegradable waste will take some time to decompose on soil or mud. And this is the leftover food or waste food. And this is also leftover food or waste food. Fresh and without spoil is food. Dry flowers or fallen leaves. Dry flower. Dry flower or fallen flower, dry leaf, biscuit cover. This flower is biodegradable waste and this leaf is also biodegradable waste and this cover is non-biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste, non-biodegradable waste. Thank you.